Control, do you read? This is Raven.
Roger, Raven. What's your status?
I've exited the helo, and I'm commencing recon of the plateau.
Intel indicates light foot patrols and some forward observation posts only. Proceed with caution, and you should reach the sniper hides with little opposition.
Understood.
The plateau will provide you with three OPs which overlook each target location. And should give you a good line of sight on any hostiles.
Sounds like a piece of cake. Except for the range, and with no spotter.
I'm confident you won't miss. It's one of the reasons we picked you.
No pressure, then.
Let me know when you've reached the first OP.
Roger that. Raven out.
The rest of the patrol. Where are they?
Coming to kill you.
Not if I kill them first.
Control, this is Raven with a sit rep.
Roger, Raven. Go ahead.
I'm heading for the OP overlooking the port.
Good. We just received some fresh intel on Zaza. He may be conducting a deal today. Our sources tracked a known weapons supplier crossing the border earlier and heading on the main road to that location. If we're lucky, you'll catch him.
Do you have anything on the supplier's ETA?
Negative. But one of the locals may have more info. Look for a hostile stationed near one of the comms relays. I'm sure they've heard the chatter.
Probably won't be asking him nicely.
How you do it is up to you.
Control. I found intel on the officer. Looks like that weapon deal is imminent.
Then you better get set up at the OP.
Control, it's Raven. I'm in position above the port.
Copy that. Raven, we're tracking a vehicle on approach. Right side.
Thanks for the heads up.
It's the same make and model we spotted earlier. It's the seller.
I'll make sure he doesn't leave. Target splashed. Zarza is down.
Impressive.
Not the record, though.
Not this time. Besides, this op is off the books. Nothing here you can claim. You might want to also take care of the dealer since he's already arrived. He'll earn you a bonus.
Zarza is down, so I might not be able to locate the dealer.
His car stopped by a big warehouse.
Data is secure. Job done.
Well done. Proceed to the next one.
Hey, Chernobyl sauna. Oh, it's unbelievable how much one can sweat. I guess that's good for you.
Got eyes on something.
Closing in!
Thank you.
Control, it's Raven. I'm approaching the Overwatch for Payne's training camp.
Roger, Raven. Do this quietly. If you alert them, you're going to be knee-deep in hostiles. Payne has sniper training too, so expect the worst.
Yep. It's always tricky without a flanker guard in my back.
Do it smoothly, and you won't need one.
Control. That lies on the primary.
Do you have a shot?
Negative. He's moving too much. I keep losing visual.
Hard to hit a moving target at that distance.
Yeah, I need to get him in a good open position. Preferably not moving.
Any thoughts?
Not yet. I'm working on it. Wait.
Copy that, Raven. Raven, listen in.
Do I have your attention? We are the Hope of Quamar, the Quamarian Army of...
That's Rashida's training program, screwed.
Confirmed. Good kill, Raven.
Always. Data is secure.
Very good, Raven. Raven, our satellite shows you have hostiles approaching on your six.
Don't worry. They won't be a problem for long.
We got company?
Control, it's Raven. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Raven.
I'm nearly at the OP for the communication facility. So inside one of the buildings. I need to get him out.
All that comms equipment will draw a lot of power. Plenty of possible targets.
That might do it. Or at least get him to look out of a window.
Roger. Good luck. Raven, you need to disable both antennas. We're still picking up data streams from the facility. Novikov can't work without power.
Roger. I'll see what I can do.
Raven, you can further sabotage Rashida's supply chain if you disable this comms facility.
Acknowledged.
There are multiple power transformers. Left side, mark 1-1 and 1-2, and right side, mark 2-1 and 2-2. Do you have visual?
Roger, Control. Looks like they're hooked into the satellites.
No power, no signal.
It looks like I disabled the first antenna.
Good work. This should get Novikov's attention. Keep an eye out for him. We have an audio signal.
Bad news. One of the antennas is completely powered down.
Can't you people be silent? It's been broken so many times that you should be experts at it by now.
The second antenna is down.
We're not sure whether this is good. One of the antenna's voltage is unstable.
We've intercepted their conversation.
Another antenna went down. This has to be a big issue.
We can't afford to have any issues at this point. Fix it!
Control, Raven here.
Go for Control.
I have eyes on the target. He's outside and on the move.
Do you have a good line of sight?
Affirmative.
Novikov is eliminated.
One of my better shots. I'll add that to my dope book.
Data on previous engagements.
Yeah. Useful if I'm shooting under similar conditions again.
Thank you. Simon, clear!
Copy! Take up defensive positions! Locate the shooter! Out!
Now that you've disrupted Rashida's command chains, it's time to go after the money. Lars Hallström based his operation here in return for immunity from extradition. This freedom allows him to further his own plans and take on any enemies he desires. Governments, financial groups, and corporations have all been hit. His money and technical skills keep Rashida's government rich and her people cut off from the rest of the world. They've had no access to foreign media or the internet for a generation. Destroying the main satellite antenna will open access to the West and begin the process of change. But the Citadel, his data center, is surrounded by full-spectrum jamming equipment, preventing all unauthorized comms. As long as they're active, we can't see what he's doing, and our audio will become...
Control, this is Raven.
Received. Send SITREP.
I'm on location. A couple of clicks out from the Citadel.
Hellstrom's data center is impressive, but financed with stolen millions and focused on acquiring more.
Your last message was unclear. Transmission is poor.
It's the satellite jammers. Comms will be weak till you disable all three. First target is ahead.
Roger. Stand by.
I love this duty. Out in the forest, fresh... Shit!
Control, radio check. Over.
Weak, but readable, Raven.
I have eyes on the first jamming tower.
Look for a control box near the top of the array. You can disable it from there.
Understood.
Ah!
This is Raven.
I read you, Raven.
I've seen other structures in the forest. Do you have intel?
Negative, but they're likely relay stations or signal boosters for the jammers.
An elevated position might be handy. I could set up an OP from one.
Please repeat.
I say again, I may use them to observe patrols.
Understood. Your call.
Position known. Ready to engage. Clear. Roger that. Flank and suppress. Stop.
Raven, I'm looking at SAR data from satellite imaging. There appears to be some kind of tunnel network in that sector.
Could be heavily guarded.
Or could give you a faster route to the objectives.
Roger.
We have no intel on the layout.
Control. I'm approaching the first jamming tower.
Acknowledged. Hostile numbers should be low, but watch out for foot patrols.
Say again.
Keep an eye out for patrols.
Always do. First jammer is down.
Good work. One down.
Say again. Control. Radio check.
Weak and distorted, Raven.
Hostile forces are stronger than intel reported.
Raven, I have not understood your message. Please say again.
I say again, your intel is off. Enemy forces in the area are strong.
Raven, say again.
Gotta kill these jammers. Another jammer down.
Good job, mate.
Repeat that, please.
Say again, Raven.
Still too much interference.
fucker!
Raven, I have a new target for you. Enter the marked location for more information. Raven, intel from our recon team shows a sniper training camp just outside the Citadel. Hellstrom's obviously a fan of your profession.
Good to know.
Proceed with caution. Scan all positions. Raven, radio check. Are you receiving?
Control, it's weak fare. You're drifting in and out.
Our satellite recon shows another jammer located in this sector.
Control, received. The sooner I take it out, the better.
Come at me! Casualty!
This Hellstrom.
What about him?
He really as dangerous as you portray him? I don't think anyone knows he's here. Looks like he's scared.
No, he's not scared. The Citadel protects his data. He cares more about that than his own life. You're here to end him.
Lucky me. Approach to the cooling facility.
Rog, Hellstrom's servers are chilled from this facility. Take out the pumps and you'll take out the cooling. Thermal issues in data centers are normal, so the system may not flag the problem till it's too late.
I guess the water further up the pipes will mask the change here.
You're smarter than I pegged you for.
I have to be. Sniping takes a lot of mental math. Distance, gravity, wind speed.
Maybe I'll have you do my taxes.
Who pays taxes? Raven out. There's a water pump in the back of the facility.
There must be some access in there.
I think I found the control panel for the pumps.
Confirmed. You'll need to do it manually to make sure.
Do you see that pump control panel?
Raven, some pumps may be accessible through the tanks, but unless you're packing gills and drain the water before you try those tunnels.
Roger.
Locations. Copy. Lethal force authorized. Out.
I'm hit! Damn it!
HQ, Bunker 2-1. Shots fired close. Source unknown. Over. Copy. Sounding alarms. Lethal force authorized.
Somewhere near. Over.